Hello, I'm Angel, and I have built here a mock-up of a Quidditch match that has stalled out again, unfortunately. So, the whole concept I did was basically, everybody knows Harry Potter, everybody knows about Quidditch, why not build a field in which you have a track, like any other animatronic that the characters run on? So it's a giant array of cables and stuff, and a stepper motor that seems to stall out every once in a while, but when it doesn't stall out, it's supposed to keep running along belts that should run. This was a pain to build because the belts themselves took about multiple hours to properly cut and tension, which when you're working with electrical tape is not the funnest thing on the planet. So I had a lot of fun building this. And then, of course, none of the wiring worked, and none of the programming actually worked, so that was all thrown in last night, so.
I'm detecting a note of sarcasm. Was that, did you really have fun, or are you saying this was hard?
As annoying as it was very fun to build this piece right here, so.